Hi, I'm Prajwal, and in this video, I will show you how to deploy Zoom using Configuration Manager. We will download Zoom MSI installer for meetings, create Zoom application in Configuration Manager, and deploy Zoom client to our endpoints. Zoom is a cloud-based video conferencing software solution that allows organizations to conduct virtual meetings and collaborate in real time using integrated communication tools. Zoom users can benefit with HD video and audio to virtually communicate with meeting participants in any video call. The other features include unlimited voice and video conferencing, virtual backgrounds, screen sharing, etc. The Zoom client for meetings provides simplified video conferencing and messaging across any device. The Zoom client and plugins are available for almost all modern devices and clients. The Zoom extensions for modern browsers are also available. With these extensions installed, you can join a Zoom meeting without having to download and install Zoom client on your computer. So let's get started with deploying Zoom application. Step 1, download Zoom client application. You must first download Zoom application from the Zoom website. The Zoom client for meetings is available for download as executable and MSI version. If you are manually installing Zoom application on your Windows 10 computer, download the executable file. If you are deploying Zoom to multiple computers in your organization using Configuration Manager, then download the MSI installer. Launch your browser and visit the Zoom Download Center. Go to the Download Center and click Download for IT Admin. Click Download MSI, which downloads the Zoom MSI installer. You can save the Zoom installer into the Sources folder on your Configuration Manager server. Now, along with the Zoom application, you can also download the Zoom icon, which can be used while creating the application. Step 2, create Zoom application in Configuration Manager. To create a Zoom application in Configuration Manager, first launch the Configuration Manager console. Navigate to Software Library, Overview, Application Management, Applications. Right-click Applications and create a new application for Zoom Client. On the General window, specify the location of Zoom MSI installer file. Click Next. Now, since we are using the MSI installer here, the install command, uninstall command, product code, and detection method are automatically populated. Click Next. On the General Information window, specify the Zoom application details such as name, publisher, software version, etc. You don't need to change the installation program here as it is populated automatically from the Zoom MSI installer. Now, whatever other details that you specify here will be visible for users in Software Center. After you specify the details, click Next. On the summary window, verify the settings for Zoom client application and click Next. So now we have successfully created the Zoom application in SCCM using the Zoom MSI installer. Step 3, specify the Zoom application icon. Now we will specify an icon for Zoom client. You can specify the Zoom application icon by going to Application Properties and specifying the icon under the Software Center tab. Right-click Zoom application and click Properties. Under the Application Properties, select Software Center tab. At the bottom, click Browse and select Zoom Client for Meetings icon and click OK. Step 4, deploy Zoom Client using Configuration Manager. Now let's look at the steps to deploy Zoom client application using Configuration Manager. In the Configuration Manager console, right-click Zoom client for meetings app and click deploy. Click browse and select your device collection and click next. You can either make Zoom client for meetings app available in Software Center or deploy it as required. I'm going to deploy the app as available. Click next. Complete the remaining steps of deploy software wizard and on completion window, click close. Step 5, test Zoom application install on Windows 10 devices. Log into the Windows 10 computer and launch the Software Center. From the Applications tab, select Zoom Client for Meetings application and click Install. The Zoom client for meetings installed successfully on my test Windows 10 device. To monitor the Zoom client installation, on the client computer, you can review appenforce.log file. This log file is located in C, Windows, CCM, Logs folder. Now you can also test the application uninstall and it works perfectly fine. I hope this tutorial helps you to deploy Zoom using Configuration Manager. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment section. Don't forget to hit the like button, and for more videos, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.